such as carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, chlorine, and sulfur. Plastic typically can have high molecular weight, meaning each molecule can have thousands of atoms bound together. Naturally occurring materials such as wood, hard, and resin are also composed of molecules of high molecular weight. The manufactured or synthetic plastics are often designed to mimic the properties of natural materials. Plastics, also called polymers, are produced by the conversion of natural products or by the synthesis of primary chemicals, generally coming from oil, gas, and coal.
Plastic bags are everywhere in our environment and in our modern lives. It has become part of us. However, don't you know that the convenience of these plastic bags comes at a very high cost in our environment and negatively affects human health? Several cities globally have begun banning the use of plastic bags, while some has enforced restricted laws against the use of plastic bags, just like in our place, Baguio City.
According to Elaine Zambrano and Maylin Yararam, who proposed Baguio City Paper Ordinance that promotes the use of eco bags, paper bags, and containers in all supermarkets.
Ordinance number 35, series of 2017, distribution and use of plastic bags and styrofoam in the city has been approved. On the third reading at the City Council, it is set as the plastic bags and styrofoam free ordinance.
It is also prohibited with any business establishments from providing their customers with any plastic bags or polycycling foam or even purchase items. Serving food and drinks with the use of plastics, even dine in or out, are also prohibited within the restaurants of the city.
The latter, however, will not prohibit customers from using bags of any other type that they bring themselves to the store for carrying out goods in lieu for the bags provided by the store, except plastic bags, which are prohibited by this ordinance.
According to Laksaman, our plastic ordinance did not make any exemption. And we want the plastic out of the way, and anyone who generates it will be disposed of it in a proper manner.
Baguio, being a creative city, should be innovative and be more creative in looking for alternative aside from plastic to improve our lifestyle.
The following penalties to be set are according to Republic Act number 6713 if ever caught violating the ordinance.
Penalty for first offense. Reprimand or immediate closure of our establishment without business permit.
Penalty for the second offense. The violator should pay 1,000 pesos. For the third offense, a fine of 3,000 pesos for the violator and also an 8 hours of community service.
And lastly, penalty for the fourth offense, the violator should already pay 5,000 pesos and the vendor's business permit will also be suspended for 6 months.
On the other hand, using of plastic or plastic bags has already been part of our daily life.
Before prohibiting using of plastics, people in the community have been used using this, especially when buying something from the store, market, or any business establishment.
Actually, using of plastics instead of eco bag is more convenient to use for other people, no hassle, and more easier to carry things with.
Plastic is less expensive because it only costs you 4 or 5 pesos according to its size. Lastly, plastic may be full of chemicals, but traditionally, it has been a very part of a person's daily life. That's why using of plastic are not totally banned, but only for plastic bags because it actually helps us a lot as long as the users know how to use it responsibly.
Ating silipin ang mga tindahan dito sa Baguio City Public Market at kunin ang kanilang opinion ng mga vendors at customers tungkol sa ordinansya dito.
Welcome to Baguio City Public! to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you. I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel room, yeah. It doesn't matter cause I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading texts from you. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance, I know that you're the feeling I'm missing, you know.
Agus usar kami ng mga kastoy lang, kasla kastoy. Tapos no, pangayon i-provide may madang ipagaming agad at ang dati, eco bag kastoy. Agusar kami ti plastic ng mga kastoy, clear plastic. Ang kami nga agusar di color ng plastic kastoy. Ang itatanong po namin is about sa pagbebenta nyo ng eco bag. Bakit po eco bag instead na plastic?
Kasi yun ang city ordinance na ngayon.
May mga customer pa po bang naghahanap ng plastic ngayon?
Meron kasi sa mga wake, kagaya ng isda o kaya karne.
Tapos kuya, additional ngayon. Bakit ano pong pinagkaiba ng transparent na plastic sa yung hindi colored, ay yung colored plastic? Yun yung karamihan kasing nakikita ngayon.
Ay, kasi yung ano, yung biodegradable yun, yung transparent. At yung ano, may kulay.
Ay.
Okay, hindi tayo.
Sige po, thank you po.
Ate, gumagamit pa ba kayo ng plastic?
Oo, yung transparent lang kasi yun yung pinayagan ng seafood.
Anong pinagkaiba ng colored sa transparent?
Siguro yung colored, mas marami siyang chemical kaya pinagbawal siya sa nagamit.
Thank you.
Good afternoon po.
Good afternoon.
Ano po mas preferred niyong gamitin? Eco bags or plastic bag? Plastic bag.
As for me, eco bags when it comes to dry goods. But when it comes to wet naman, syempre plastic bag. Hindi mo naman pwedeng ilagay yung wet, yung basa dun sa may eco bag dahil hindi rin maganda yung kakalabasan. But for the ordinance of Baguio, it is for the betterment naman ng mga citizens natin para maiwasan din yung pagkakalat ng basura. At ang malaking question kasi doon is saan napupunta yung mga basura ng mga taga-Baguio.
Sige po, thank you po.
Afternoon po, so itatanong ko lang po sana kung may nahuhuli pa po ba kayong vendors na gumagamit ng plastic bag na color.
So wala na kaming nahuhuli ngayon. Karamihan kasi biodegradable na ang binibenta nila. And sa city ordinance kasi ng Baguio, pinagbabawal na talaga ang plastic.
Okay, so very strict po ba yung ordinance na yun? Yung wala pong nakakalusot?
Yeah, pag in-implement namin strictly yung ordinance na yun.
Thank you po.
Makikita din natin sa halos lahat ng pwesto sa public market ang paalalang bawal ng paggamit ng plastic bags at styrofoam.
Not everybody knows that plastic is made out of a synthetic material from a wide range of organic polymers that can be molded into shape while soft and then set into a rigid or slightly form.
Plastic is a big obstacle especially to our mother nature. Plastic pollution is a global problem. The majority of plastic affects land where it remains indefinitely worse. It is not just the accumulation of plastics that harms the environment, but also its fragments and toxins released that pollutes the soil and water.
Plastic does not only affect our environment, but also affects our health, which can lead to cancer, birth defects, immune system suppression, and developmental problems in children.
In short, plastic affects not only the water that we drink, the food that we eat, the place where we go, and where we used to go home. If people, especially citizens of Baguio, tries to appreciate the ordinance that they have made, we might end up having a better city and an improved life. The Republic Act No. 6713 aims to achieve a progress, safer, and a better city to live in.
We hope you have some fun and knowledge about the city ordinance.
Don't use plastic.
got a hold of my mind, and I'll always let you know. Pura a